The lower right-hand corner, in this slowed-down version of the original sighting, blown up five times. Here is the same footage in original format, again slowed down, with the UFO starting at the top left-hand corner and going again into the lower right-hand corner. As with most UFO sightings, this was photographed completely accidentally. No one saw a UFO, and no one ran away to get a camera. This footage was shot by a man making a documentary for the local government.